guys, welcome or welcome back to my YouTube channel. Well, basically today, you guys already know what we are doing today. We are going to be going back to school with some back to school outfits. So I decided to film this video because I've been seeing a lot of people going back to school, and even here in Nigeria, some of the state universities have actually resumed. So I decided to bring it all out and bring it back to this channel, because that's what we started with, back to school outfit. So I picked up some cute casual back to school outfit that which you can layer or remove the layer off. I don't know if you guess the rubbish I'm trying to say right now, but I'm just trying to say that I picked out some cute outfit which you can actually wear to school, and you can still use some of this outfit to stay at home. So it just depends on how your look. It's just for you to find some inspirations. I'm not saying you should dress exactly the way I dress, but just for you to find some inspirations of this outfit. So I hope, if you want to see more videos like this, make sure to subscribe to my channel, turn on your post notifications so you can be notified anytime I post a video. And while you're at it, make sure to go follow all my socials down below as well as on the screen. And something big is coming to this channel, like something big. I'm working on something very, very big. And anyways, without further ado, let me stop ranting and let's just get into today's video. So this is the first outfit for today. We're just wearing some very, very cute white tank, and I just put on this denim jacket, my cropped denim jacket, with this my black denim jeans. So I just wanted to show you how you can just dress a simple cute. This looks very, very simple and very, very cute. It doesn't even look like you tried at all. It looks like you tried, but it's still simple and cute. You can just wake up in the morning and just pick a white tank, a black denim jean, and just this cute thing. And if you're staying home to learn, you can remove the denim jacket, and you have a very, very cute outfit to still learn inside. So this is very, very cute. I love it. And you can start this with some white Vans or white sneakers or black sneakers. Any type of sneakers can really, really look good, or boots can really, really look good with this. So this is the first. So for the second outfit, I wanted to still show you how you can wear the same fit of denim jean and denim jacket and still switch it up. So inside here, I switched it up to my ash tank, and I just added a belt. So just adding a belt and changing the inside of the tank just changed this outfit completely. You can see I'm still wearing the same denim jean with the same denim jacket, but the changing of the tank and the belts and just adding this belt just changed up your outfit. So some of your outfit, you just need to add like accessories and it's to make it cute. I'm trying to like hide the back of my own clothes right now because it's really, really scattered, but anyways, this is me. So moving on from the old trouser fit kind of situation, all this trouser, so I decided to wear this my nude bodycon dress, and I just took on a denim jacket, my same denim jacket over it. I just feel a denim jacket over a bodycon dress is a very, very cute look, especially maybe the denim jacket is cropped. I just feel like it's very, very cute because then you can dress it down with either sneakers or a boots or anything. But I just feel like looking at it this way right now is super cute, like very, very cute. So this is super comfortable, like very, very comfortable. You can still wear it to like during your online school or when you are having it in school. What am I saying? But you just know what I'm trying to say, right? So this is the fit. So for this next outfit, this is the most simplest and comfiest of all the outfit I'm going to be putting on today. So I just wore this my cropped crew neck with my boyfriend Jane. So I just feel like this outfit is very, very comfy for like the lazy days, but still super cute if you wear it with accessories and you just style it down maybe with some cute boots or sneakers, or those chunky sneakers that will just bring out the look. So this is just as simple as this outfit. Oh my god. Okay, all right, let's focus. So this is simple as this outfit can be, very, very comfy and simple. Oh my god, this is so embarrassing. You guys can see how my bed is scattered. That is actually all the outfit that I'm trying on today. I was actually doing some things and trying to find the outfit, but this is really, really cute. I just like how this is so cute, simple but still stylish and cute for your lazy days. You know what I'm saying? Girls, you know what I'm saying. So, any kind of cropped crew neck with, you can actually wear any type of jean with this. I just wore it with my boyfriend jean because I felt that was very, very comfy and cute and just looking right. So for this second to the last outfit, I just put on a very, very comfy leggings because I feel leggings is very, very comfortable and is like a staple when you're going to school. So then I just wore my black hoodie. I know you guys can't really see this because it's black on black, but I'm not saying you should go all black. You can wear any type of hoodie, any type, but I feel this is the look that we overlook at times, and this is very, very cute and stylish. So over the hoodie, I just wore my very, very nice denim jacket. This is another denim jacket, actually, it's not the other one. I feel like a longer denim jacket looks way cuter than a crop denim jacket. So this is how it looks, and you can just style it with sneakers, boots, and it's going to look very, very cute. It will look like you tried, but you just woke up and wore leggings, hoodie, and a denim jacket. Like, I feel this is a very, very good staple in any student that is going to school. But this is just the outfit. Oh my god, it's not focused. Wait for it. Yeah. So for the last outfit, I just said I will put on here with a biker shorts and a very, very nice crop top. So I just feel like we've been standing biker short with baggy shirts or baggy hoodie or stuff like that. But I just feel like with this crop top, it looks very, very stylish and cute. Like, you can just wear any crop top. This one is actually sewn. So sorry about that. So this one was actually sewn, that's why it looks so. I just feel like this is a very, very cute outfit. I think this is my favorite outfit of all time, of all the outfits I've tried today. So I just feel this is super cute, super nice, and that's just the last outfit. So I hope you guys enjoyed today's video. Please give this video each thumbs up, subscribe to my channel if you haven't already, turn on your post notifications so you can be the first to be notified anytime I post a video. And you know what, I'm gonna be seeing you guys next week, Tuesday. Love you guys so much. Or stay safe, stay healthy. Please, you guys don't judge me in the comments with the way my bed is looking right now. But I love you guys so much. And you know what? Leave a comment in the comment section down below. I love reading you guys' comments. And see you guys next week, Tuesday. Bye.